Henry Blanco, deep to left. It is gone. A grand slam by Henry Blanco to blow this baby open. His second grand slam as a Mariner. How do you do? How about this?
How about it?
Oh, man. Henry Blanco with his second grand slam as a Seattle Mariner.
Well, I think what happens here is Dempster threw him a first pitch fastball, and Henry was really late on it, and he comes back with another one in the same spot. And Henry hits it just inside the pole. Just rips it down the left field line.
He wasn't. Oh, man. That is amazing.